It's gonna be a great summer.
So I am here at the cinema and I just had like a little orgasm when I saw this. Like, yeah, the first one wasn't that good compared to the book, but I was still hopefully optimistic that the sequel will be better. What's up, Longtail? Laffy! Be mad!
What handsome you are. I guess your mommy's good looks and your uncle's build. Remember your Uncle Elliot? Looks so much like him. Goodbye, Fluffy.
Fluffy! Fluffy!
Come here!
Fluffy! There you are. Hey, handsome. How are you? Oh, look how big you are. Can't believe you're gonna be 3 in what, September?
Yeah.
Oh, you're so big. Bigger than your mom, which is right there.
So you're gonna get your mom, you and your mom one shot? There's you and there's your mom. See how much bigger you are.
Fluffy. Fluffy. Okay. Can you spot the amber? Oh, this should be good. She's getting ready to pounce. Come on, Amber. Come on. She got distracted. Come on, Amber. Come on. Whoa, I was expecting to go that way. Aww. Aw, look at the half brother and sister. Well, they were together. Say hi to your mom? Say hi to your mom? No? Want to say hi to your son? For those of you who don't know, Fluffy is Phoebe's son. He was born September in 2010. I don't know if you can see how much Phoebe and him have a lot of the same looks, the same faces, same attitude. Here's Phoebe. And there's Haley. And so Haley, and she's also Phoebe's daughter. So Haley over there and Fluffy over there are our half-brothers, half-siblings. And there's just some spray. There's two sprays over there. If you can't, I don't know if you can see them. So yeah, that's a little story about a little family, and Fluffy lives next door, and Phoebe and her daughter and her two sisters live with us over here. Looks like we might have some pomegranates this year. Hopefully, look at all those blooms. Wow. It's like 30 or 40 of them. You can see that cashmere is fertilizing the berries over there. Here's Haley. Hey, Haley. It's Haley Doodle. There you are, Fluffy. Where's Amber? There she is. cranky as always. Jeez. You touch your mommy like that? Why are you so cranky? Cranky, cranky. Cranky kitty is cranky. You want me to pet you? I don't get you. Oh, we almost fell. I see you have your uncle's klutziness. Okay, okay. Take a chance. Make up your mind! There you go. Much better. Wow. So muscular. Yep, Elliot's build. And his crankiness. And your mom is crankiness. In your mom's eyes, in your mommy's face, just different color. Yay. I get back at them from chasing all the time. Watch this. Nothing like a mother's love, huh, baby? Huh, Fluffy? Your mom loves you very much. Hi, Haley.